its nimble little alarm padlock. First, insert the key into the cylinder. Pull out the lock shackle, turn it back, and insert it into the lock. The sound ding indicates that the lock has been locked. Pull out the key. Any vibration of the lock will give an alarm. Insert the key. Remove the lock shackle. The alarm will stop. Turn the lock shackle back again. Insert it into the lock. Pull out the key. The alarm system is released.